We a big company. Millions of moving parts.
Come to me, baby. Come to me, baby. Come on.
And we all work very hard to ensure that all those moving parts are functioning properly as a means to an end.
With a film like this, you have to aspire to be as authentic as you can. You know, these are very foreign worlds. I didn't know much about how an oil rig really operated.
We all went through a sort of oil 101 where we had our oil consultant sit us down and say, this is how it works.
They would take us through exactly what our days would be like and what we would be doing.
How would I do this? How would I act? How would I pick this up? They all understood that they had to get that right for the guys that died and their families.
I don't care if it's 130 degrees in the rig and Pete's trying to blow you up every chance he gets. Those are the things that you step up and do whatever you need to do to get it right.
Let's go!